ISUPK.
They try to tell me I can't win, all because of the skin I'm in. But then I look in the mirror again, and then we realize we better than them, we better than them.
They divided and they conquered my kin, but separated by the pigmentation of our skin. It's just that white supremacy agenda again. They want your mind in gold, cutting sugar cane, turning cotton gins. We left the plantation, then they pushed us into tenements. Police patrolling, hunting all my people like we're venison. The government's the criminals, they the real terrorists. Moving more coke than a Cuban watching pelicans. Selling all the dope, trying to kill us with the medicine. You a slave if you think that we're American. America was great before the pilgrims had a settlement. Trump gets in office, blacks uniting with the Mexicans. Black, Hispanic, Haitians, Jamaicans, we all relatives.
We are the ISUPK, out of 1 West, 125th Street, Harlem, New York, under commanding General Yohana. We teach the so-called blacks, so-called Hispanics, so-called Native Indian man, that you are from the lost 12 tribes of the nation of Israel.
Right.
And today, we're going to show you today, black man, Hispanic man, Native Indian man, that there's a time and there's a place where you have to love, and a time and a place where you have to hate. Because there is a righteous way to hate, black man. There is a righteous way that you must hate your enemies.
That's right.
There is a righteous way. If you have a different way, there is a righteous way that you can love your people. And there is a righteous way where you can hate your enemies. Go ahead.
Israelite.
The book of Ecclesiastes 3 and verse 1. Everything. There is a season and a time.
To everything, there is a time and there is a season.
To every purpose under the heaven.
To every purpose under heaven, there is a time and a season. Go ahead.
A time to be born.
A time to born.
A time to die.
A time to die, black man. Go ahead.
A time to plant.
A time to plant.
A time to pluck up.
A time to pluck up. Black man, it's time for you to pluck out your mind from this society.
Right.
It's time to pluck out your mind out of these hidden customs.
Right.
It's time to pluck out your mind out of black and black crime.
That's right.
It's time to pluck out of all these things under the sun.
Right.
Right.
That is why we have to pluck out of all these stereotypes.
Right.
Good.
A time to kill.
Right. A time to kill.
A time to heal.
A time to heal. There's a time to kill black man. There's a time to heal.
Right.
What?
A time to break down.
What?
A time to build up.
A time to break down. And a time to build up. Three.
A time to weep.
A time to weep.
A time to laugh.
A time to laugh. What?
A time to mourn.
A time to mourn, black man.
And
because we are mourning.
Right.
Because we are destroyed.
Right.
We are oppressed.
Right.
We are destroyed. Read.
And a time to dance.
A time to dance. Go ahead.
A time to cast away stones.
A time to cast away stones.
And a time to gather stones.
And a time to gather stones together. So we're going to come to the meat of it, black man. In this society. Read.
Together. A time to embrace.
A time to embrace.
And a time to refrain from embracing.
A time to refrain from embracing. Now's no time, black man, to embrace and to love these other nations.
Right.
Because these other nations hate you.
That's right.
And they make you hate each other.
That's right.
They make you hate your brother.
That's
right. They make you hate your sister. Read.
A time to get and a time to lose.
A time to get, black man, and a time to lose. Go ahead.
A time to keep and a time to cast away.
A time to cast away. All this shit, all this stuff that this pastor's teaching in the church. It's time to throw away that, black man.
That's right.
Because they're teaching you to become whores.
Right.
They're teaching you to become homosexuals.
Right.
All these things that these are teaching. Read.
Verse 7. A time to render and a time to sow.
Read.
A time to keep silent and a time to speak.
A time to keep silent and a time to speak. See, we are here to show you, black man, Hispanic, and Native Indian man. We are here to teach and show you it's time to separate from these nations.
Right.
Separate from this place.
Right.
Separate from PNM.
That's
separate
right.
Separate from UNC.
That's
because
right.
Because these things have nothing to help the black man, Hispanic man, and Native Indian man.
Right.
We continue to suffer in John John.
Right.
We continue to suffer in Sealots.
Right.
We continue to suffer in Makene.
Right.
And the Congo. And Mova.
Right.
And they do not help us. We are being killed every day. Our communities are full of drugs. Our communities are continue to be oppressed. And what they're doing, black man, Hispanic and Native Indian man, read.
A time to rend and a time to sow. A time to keep silence and a time to speak.
Read.
A time to love.
A time to what?
A time to love.
A time to love, black man. Love your people.
Right.
Love your black, Hispanic, and Native Indian woman.
Right.
Love your black woman, black man.
Right.
Leave these other nations out.
Right.
Leave the Chinese woman alone.
Right.
Leave the Indian woman alone.
That's right.
Leave the white woman alone.
Right. That's
right. Love your black woman. Love your Hispanic woman.
Right.
Love your Native Indian woman.
Right.
There's time to love, black man. But the Bible is going to tell you something very important. The Christian church teaching you to love, 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 and love. But the Bible doesn't only teach love. Read.
And a time to hate.
The Bible teach you there's a time to hate. What should you hate, black man? You should hate those who oppress your people.
Right.
You should hate those who promote black and black crime.
Right.
You should hate those who sell drugs in our communities.
Right.
They hate those who bring guns in our communities.
Right.
Hate those who oppress us continually.
Right.
And kill our brothers and sisters.
That's right.
There is a righteous way to hate, black man. And we're gonna prove it in the Bible. Go ahead.
A time for war.
A time for war. You are in war, black man. These are the nations do not love us. They are at war against us.
Right.
And we're gonna show you, black man, Hispanic, and Native Indian man, that these nations are against us. They do not want to see a black man rise.
Right.
You ever go to their neck? They call you a Zessa.
That's right.
They tell you a Tifet. So a black man can't buy gold and porn. They want to see a receipt. Because a black boy have a chain around his neck. So a black man can't live.
Right.
A black man can't look good no more.
Right.
But when they call you a thief.
Right.
They call you a cockroach.
Right.
They call you a pest.
Right.
They call you a vagabond.
Right.
Because you have a chain around your neck. They want all the black man swag.
Right.
But they do not want to be a black man.
That's right.
They want all the black man style.
Right.
But they don't want to be a black man.
That's
they want all the black man vibes.
Right.
But they don't want to be a black man.
That's right.
Or Hispanic.
That's right.
Or Native Indian.
Right.
We are the salt of the earth.
That's right.
And we're gonna show you, black man, that we are supposed to hate these nations righteously.
That's right.
Hate the oppression that they bring.
That's right.
We must hate the white supremacy.
That's right.
We must hate Christianity.
That's right.
We must hate Islam.
Right.
That's right.
Because these things destroy our people.
Right.
They teach us to sin against the Most High Power.
Right.
What?
A time of peace.
A time of peace. Now is not a time for peace, black man.
Right.
What I say, kumbaya. All hands. All of we together as one. Jahaji bai. Forget that, black man. Hispanic and Native Indian.
Right.
Now is not time to hold hands.
Right.
The Chinese, holding hand with Chinese man.
Right.
The Indian, holding with Indian hand.
Right.
The whites, holding with white hand.
Right.
That is why all of them have their communities.
Right.
Their people are together.
Right.
The Chinese have the association.
Right.
The white man have their association.
Right.
The Indian have their association.
Right. That's right.
Where's the black man association? Show me. Where's the black man's community? Where's the black man coming together?
Right.
But then what you gonna say? Come bring a flag. Come put on a jersey. Come and eat rum and roti.
Right.
Come and eat kalalu. And they are not doing anything for the black community.
That's right.
Every year, election come. When the election is here, all of a sudden come together. When the election done, nobody wanna see ya. You cannot see a MP.
Right.
You cannot see a leaders.
Right.
Because they do not help the black man.
That's right.
Look at Pinal. Pinal is in order. Look at Debe. Debe is in order.
Right.
Chokwanas. Chokwanas is fixed.
Right.
Watch John John. Watch Lavantel.
Right.
Watch Mova. Our people are oppressed. West Warren fixed.
That's
Trin City fixed.
Right.
Diego Martin fixed.
Right.
Point 14 in a mess.
That's right.
Abre in a mess. And Bacane in a mess.
That's right.
The Congo in a mess.
That's right.
Black man, wake up. Look at the condition of your people. Hispanic man, wake up. Look at the condition of your people. Who is helping the black man?
Right.
Who is helping the Hispanic man?
Right.
The Venezuelans come across here, fleeing from persecution. They are our brothers, black man. The Venezuelans that are here, they are being oppressed every day. These Venezuelans are in whorehouses, being oppressed. They are working for next to nothing because they are continuing to be oppressed. Who is oppressing the Spanish? Who is oppressing these Venezuelans? The black man have no power to oppress the Spanish. All these other nations oppressing our Venezuelan brothers and sisters here. Who is fixing the black community? All the other communities are fixed.
Right.
Westmoreland's fixed.
Right.
Pinal fixed.
Right.
Debe fixed.
Right.
Chokwanas fixed up.
Right.
Everybody nice.
Right.
But look at Silas. Look at Mova.
That's right.
Look at Corey Street. Look at Charlotte Street.
Right.
What's happening to our people? But the election come in and everybody go and get a jersey. Everybody go and get rum and roti.
Right.
Everybody go and get a five piece.
Right.
But when the election done, what happened? We are still in the same position, black man.
That's right.
But the only people who can help you is these men in the ISUPK.
Right.
The commanding General Yohana.
Right.
Right. Right.
We have the things to help our people. To stop black and black crime.
Right.
Come and get a flyer. To help serve poverty in the black community. Come and get a flyer. Come on here and see what we have to help our black community. This book here was what we call the Bible. This is your blueprint, black man, Hispanic and Native Indian. This is your blueprint to come out of black and black crime. Today, we're gonna show you that in the Bible, this King James Bible teaches you to hate black man. But this Bible teaches you to hate righteously. There's a righteous way to hate, and there's an unrighteous way to hate black man. And we're gonna show you that the Most High Power teach you to hate these other nations, but do it righteously. We must hate the things that they do, and we must love the things that the Most High tell us to do. We're going to show you, black man, what you are supposed to hate.
Right.
We are to hate the things that these nations doing. We are to hate Christmas, hate Easter.
Right.
Hate Diwali.
Right.
Hate Eid al-Fitr.
Right.
Hate Valentine's Day.
Right.
Hate Corpus Christi. These are the things we are supposed to hate. Read.
The book of Psalms 119 and 113. I hate vain thoughts.
I hate vain thoughts. Read again.
I hate vain thoughts.
The Bible is telling you today, you must hate vain thoughts. But all your pastor said is love, love, love. Your pastor is a disgusted liar.
Right.
And all he wants is your money.
Right.
But the Bible telling you there's a righteous thing to hate. Read.
But thy law do I love.
The law you must love. The Bible telling you there's a righteous thing to hate and there's a righteous thing to love. Black man, Hispanic and Native Indian, we must hate the things that these nations push and promote. The Most High hate coming together of all these races. The Most High understands and knows that if these nations come together, it is for our destruction. These nations come together for our destruction.
Right.
Read it again.
I hate vain thoughts.
I hate vain thoughts. Go ahead.
But thy law do I love.
But the law of the Lord he loves. But your Christian pastor will tell you that the laws of God are done away with. He is a hypocrite. That's and right. A liar.
Thou art my hiding place.
Thou art your hiding place. Good.
And my shield.
And my shield. The laws of God is your hiding place and your shield, black man. Keep the laws and the commandments of the Most High. It will protect you. We're going to continue to see that there is a way you must love, black man. There is a people you must love, and there's a people you must hate. Don't hate them because of the color of their skin, but you have to hate them for what they do to you and your people, because they continue to hate you and hate your nation. They continue to oppress you and oppress your nation, black man. What?
And after these, Adam also, whom thou madest Lord of all thy creatures.
As we know Adam, we all come from Adam. But the scriptures are going to show you that even though we come from Adam, there is a people that is chosen from the Adam. Go ahead.
Of him come we all.
Of him, all of us come from Adam. But the Most High chose one special people from Adam. Read.
And the people whom thou hast chosen.
And the people who thou hast chosen. He is making a distinction between all the people and one special people who come from Adam. Read.
All this have I spoken before thee, O Lord, because thou madest the world for our sakes.
Because thou hast made the world for our sakes. He did not say he made the world for everybody's sake. He said he made the world for our sake. That's possessive. Read.
As for the other people.
As for the what?
The other people.
As for the other people. Read.
Which also come of Adam.
As for the other people who come from Adam. This is not my words, this is the scripture. Read.
Thou hast said that they are nothing.
As for the other people, thou hast said these are nothing. Go ahead.
But be like unto spittle.
But be as unto spittle. The same way as spit come at your mouth, the Most High has said, they are spittle. Go ahead.
And has likened the abundance of them unto a drop that falleth from a vessel.
And has likened the abundance of them, all of them, as to be the drop of a bucket. If I have a bucket and one drop of water falls from that bucket, I don't care about that bucket.
Right.
That is the way the Most High think about these other nations.
Right.
He sees them as a drop of a bucket.
That's right.
The Most High does not care about these other nations. This is in the Bible.
Right.
This is in the holy word of the Most High.
Right.
The Most High has made a distinction between the children of Israel and all these other nations. This is not my words. This is the words of the Bible. This Bible is only for blacks, Hispanics, and Native Indians. Read. This Bible does not belong to no other group, no other race of people. Read.
The book of Psalms 83 and verse 1. Keep not thy silence, O God.
Read.
Hold not thy peace.
Hold not thy peace.
What? And be not still, O God.
The psalmist here is pleading to the Most High that he should not stay still. He should help his people. Read.
For lo, thy enemies.
Thy who?
Thy enemies.
Thy who?
Thy enemies.
Thy enemies, black man. You have enemies, black man. Hispanic and Native Indian man. You have enemies. The enemies of the black man, Hispanic and Native Indian, is the so-called Chinese man. He is your enemy.
Right.
The so-called white man, he is your enemy.
Right.
The so-called East Indian, he is your enemy.
Right.
The so-called African, he is your enemy.
Right.
You are not African black man.
That's right.
You are from the nation of Israel.
Right.
You are from the 12 tribes of the nation of Israel.
Right.
You are not African.
Right.
Go ahead, read.
For lo, thy enemies make a tumult, and they that hate thee have lifted up the head. They have taken crafty counsel.
They have what?
Taken crafty counsel.
They have taken crafty counsel against you, black man, Hispanic man, and Native Indian man. They come into our communities. They sell drugs in our communities. They give little black boys and little black girls drugs to sell.
Right?
And when they sell these drugs, all that money from that drugs go up in these communities.
Right?
Where's the money from all these drug deals go? If these little black boys are making so much money, where's the money?
Right.
The Christian church collecting all their tithes. Where's the money?
Right.
39 million in cash a pastor have. 39 million in cash. He can't go in, he wanna go in the bank.
That's right.
Look at the condition of Silas. Look at the condition of John John. The Christian church hates the black man.
Right.
The Christian church hates the Hispanic man.
Right.
They do not care about us. They continue to rob and pillage the black community. There is a church in every corner in the black community.
Right.
But look at the condition of our community. We are number one in AIDS. Number one in crime. Number one in disease. What has the Christian church done for the black community?
That's right.
What has the Muslim mosque done for the black community?
Right.
It has done nothing. What has these political parties done for our communities?
Right.
But every 5 years, they come for our vote. I will tell you who you have to vote for, black man. Vote for the men and for the prophets. Vote for our king, Yahweh Shai.
Right.
Who is a black man, who they call Jesus Christ.
Right. They have taken crafty counsel against thy people and consulted against thy hidden ones.
Thy who?
Against thy people and consulted against thy hidden ones.
They have consulted against the hidden ones. Who is the hidden ones? The hidden ones are the so-called black, so-called Hispanic, so-called Native Indian man.
That's right.
We are hidden because we do not know our history.
Right. Right.
We are hidden because we do not know our language.
Right.
We are hidden because we do not know our culture.
Right.
Now, on social media, we see Nick Cannon. If any black man say that we are the Jews, he is vilified.
Right.
If we come out and say that you are the so-called Jews, what do they call us? Liars.
Right.
They call us thief.
Right.
Because why? Because we tell you the truth.
They have said, come, let us cut them off from being a nation.
They say, cut us off from being a nation. How do they cut us off from being a nation? They sell drugs to us. They put guns in our communities.
Right.
They spread AIDS. They give us poor health care.
Right.
They stereotype us. When a black man go in a grocery, somebody walking behind him.
That's right.
When a black man go in a Jewish store, somebody walking behind him.
That's right.
If black man go in the mall, security walking behind him.
That's right.
Because why? When a black man have on a chain, they watch him suspect.
Right.
Because he's what? He's a thief and he's a robber. The black community is suffering because why? We have nothing in our communities.
That's right.
But every 5 years, they come in and bring a jersey. Every 5 years, they want to bring rum. Every 5 years, they want to bring roti.
That's right.
And soft drink.
That's right.
And $300 to try and bribe the black man.
Right.
To get votes. And every year, the black community suffers.
That's right.
Because these politicians, these religious leaders, do not love us. They hate us.
The white man is the devil, our history is evidence. Coons say I'm racist, by definition I'm prejudiced. Got a right to be hesitant, as the African Methodists. We the endangered species, they'd rather protect the elephants. We the sons of God, like the seraphim. God chose a people from the Old and New Testament. Black power, Kwam Yasha Allah, black excellence. We your new rulers, bow down to your eminence.
They try to tell me I can't win, all because of the skin I'm in. But then I look in the mirror again, and then we realize we better than them, we better than them.
They try to make you think rich.
Why?
To make your whole life a big risk.
So what you do?
Commit a crime, get locked up, come home, can't get a job. Man, that shit just make you think bricks.
They treasure you.
Ain't no way out of this poverty. Fuck being the prodigy, cause the world say you ain't shit. And then they give you religion. As soon as all that fails, they like to make you feel it ain't this, it's you. So what you do, you just can't get it right. Yeah, they like to say the truth hurts, but watch me take a life. And they like to keep you in darkness so you can't get the Christ. Not knowing like Jacob's sons, he is real light.
Get it?
So